What's going on, boys and girls? We're gonna get going in a minute. Some spin tires, mud runner, hashtag arches deep. Right, the tweet's sent out. I haven't got Make a Brew going. What's going on, Amento? Wait, let me... Two more things and then we'll get Make a Brew going. Let me put that on the right size. And we've got... Interference. There we go. That's because I was watching... Flight Sim before. Right, we need dashboard. Mudrunner, we've changed the game to Mudrunner, grand job. Let's get the Make a Brew running. And because it's afternoon stream, let's go with times. Two times wheel spin. Grand job. Start the raffle, man. Right, now you can do your Make a Brew. Let's be having a crack. What do we need? What is left to do? I've done the tweets, done that. That's sorted. Music's grand. We missed the destruction. Grand job. Winter, boys. Winter. So it shouldn't be too dark. I think the cam moved again. Possibly. Don't. Be alright. Because tomorrow, in theory, the thing will be here. The light will be here tomorrow. The stand turned up today, but the other thing didn't. So we're gonna get going. Seashore, hardcore mode. Switch game to hardcore. What? Did we start? One second. Single player. Starting a game in hardcore. That's what I wanted to see. What trucks? Boy, don't matter. We'll just use the game balance ones. Let's get cracking. So I hope everyone's having a good day. It's not very snowy outside, there's like a smidge and that's about it. I can't remember this map. Right. Fuel station there, log kiosk there. Garage is locked there. The garage is locked there. No. One. Loads of garages. Lumber mill. Two lumber mills. Two more garages. Let's crack on. Should we try and unlock everything in the little beast? No, let's not. As much as I would like to. I'm sorry, beastie. We're changing. Right, hopefully we can get garage on this. Trail hitch, yes. Garage trailer, no. Garage semi trailer, yes. Install. It's So we need to go down that main road pretty much, innit? Left. There and then down. Grand job. Let's take the one brake off. Let's put it in. In the gears that we need. I've got my boy Guyver with the auto host, much appreciated. I haven't got anyone with mods that can. I think anyone can do this actually. If you're not already following my boy Guyver, go give him a follow. Garage! I can't remember if we've used this truck before. I think we possibly have. I was teaching my friend how to play this game the other day. When we're at work on Saturday, and he's got it on Xbox One, but like he's played one map or something and got confused. Couldn't get the. He had two log trailers. He couldn't get one to load, and then he just stopped playing. Does the map not? The red thing doesn't show in hardcore mode. This is your least favourite game. This, I find this game like so relaxing. Like, I think it'd be a lot better in multiplayer. But like, the only person I know that's got this is. Is my two friends on Xbox and Guyver. Guyver's always at work. Wait, where do we need to go? Left? Hopefully we don't run out of fuel. This game's nice and chill. Chill day. Then tonight we've got Gold Rush. I need to check my keys. I'm pretty sure we've got two game keys and two DLC keys still. This would be apparently it's a lot of people's least favourite game because there is only one other fella on Twitch with it. That's right, we've got Make a Brew running. Hey up. Rumpy's Worst Driving EU. So I don't think we're going to get this completed today because it's a bit of a trek. Hashtag tree carnage. Trees everywhere! Could probably go a bit quicker if we put in automatic, to be fair. I still can't remember if there was a HUD hider for this game. So right, wheel spins at the minute, we're giving away two. Now March. In March, I think we might up the seeds. We might have double seeds March, I think. Because some weeks I'm going to be able to stream properly, and then other weeks it'll only be a couple of hours a day. Right, we need that fuel. Give us that fuel. Thank you. Right. We pretty much just need to follow this round. I can't remember. I think there's a tarmac bit in the middle. I don't think we're restricted by any roadblocks on this one. So just chill out. We'll drive down the road. I started watching before on Prime, the Grand Prix program following McLaren. I don't really like Formula One. It's a bit not of a, it's not my cup of tea. But the documentary was quite good, to be fair. It's usual TV drama. Bright light. Very bright light, boys and girls. The sun be out. Should put it in automatic. I might be able to get somewhere. We'll see. No, we're not at the carnage bit yet. It's just a lovely chill out afternoon. Get stuck at some point and away we go. Let me check the Twitter. The boy Godvik's not been retweeted. He didn't retweet anything all the last 2 days. Power, power, power. Well, but in auto you can't have it in. Can't have diff lock. So you're pretty much just spinning, 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 spinning. Try and get out first. Now we're on it. Fight it. Full power, full power. My boy, Amanto with the retweets. Much appreciated. They up stuff. Would be apparent that we're stuck. Straight line that a little bit. Grand job. We're nearly at the garage. How far is the garage? The garage is miles. I actually can't remember this map. I think it's got tarmac center, I think. I'm not sure if there's Git River in it. We'll soon find out, we'll soon find out. Go, power, power, power. Yep. We weren't ready for that one. Never mind. Still got to go down just a smidge more, and then that'll be one garage done. Or maybe just get a garage trailer from there and take it. We'll see what we've got to work with, to be fair. So I can't remember if we used this one last time. This one might have been a smaller one. Can't remember what we used. Yep, there'll be water everywhere. Could do. To the garage. So yeah, the light in theory should be coming tomorrow. The stand turned up. But tomorrow there won't be a stream in the afternoon because of this light to set up. I need to make the update video for March and my shopping will be turning up. So tomorrow we've got big news come in. We made a hash of that, didn't we? She got a little bit deep. Please don't tip. It's the only other vehicle we've got is a little Jeep at the second. Oh my days. There's the garage though. Oh. That was lucky. That was very lucky, to be fair. We're on the Chubba Juice today. Got the old Lucozade Sport. Well, not Lucozade Sport, Lucozade Orange. I'm wondering, Lucozade Sport stuff's too expensive. Let's crank it up a gear. Let's deliver the first garage, then what? What have we got over there? I've not actually used that yellow log truck yet. We'll just unlock this one. We'll unlock these two cars. And then, if I remember correctly, we just got to follow this road round onto that beach, past the log kiosk. Now it'll get us onto a road that goes around there. What do we good do? Power. Hopefully we won't run out of fuel. Don't get stuck. How is it? Which the trailer box. Could only be one way of dealing with that. Pull. 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 More power, pull. Problem is, I need to, need to be the other side of the tree. Hopefully we don't get stuck on the way out. Oh no, possibly. Well, let's at least knock the fella, don't knock the fella's thing down. See, we've not actually used that. Although it's looking pretty beat. I'm pretty sure I haven't used one. Let's just quickly go and lock this one as well. Now we'll back it up. Away we go. So yeah, exclamation mark, make a brew, getting it into the raffle. This afternoon we're running two wheel spins. But then in theory we just follow this road up. May remember what we're doing. We could do power, let's go. This bit's a little bit boggy like. Very boggy. So I think we'll maybe spec out that other one, the yellow beast, because we've not used that yet. Now there's the log kiosk. So yeah, it was this road that we just follow around, and away we go. Stuck. Quad power. I'm not sure if I brought going too fast for the old diff lock. Not sure if I brought something really beefy on me last time. I can't remember. Again, this path is pretty darn cool. So we'll get these unlocked. Now, I don't know what time we'll finish today because I need to cook tea and then be ready for 6. It's a little bit greasy. Run over the mushrooms. What a grand job. So exclamation mark, make a brew, get in the wheel spin. This afternoon we're on double wheel spins, so if you win, get 2 goes. You could actually make that 4 goes if you got the 50 plus another spin. What a week would do. The horns in this are so funny. little bit boggy here, to be fair. Very good, dude. I need to check email still. Ugh. Damn. Jane, there's a log drop-off point here, or log kiosk. But we can just drive straight on past it. It's like a little trail out at the end of it. If I remember correctly. And it's going dark, but we can't skip the time because we're on hardcore mode. So yeah, tonight we'll have Gold Rush the game giveaway. We don't need no logs yet. We don't need to get stuck here either. Come on, son. What are we good do? What are we good do? She'd be struggling. She'd be struggling. We were gonna load logs up there. Is this garage? I think this garage could be the one that's off through a ditch and then up a hill. I can't remember though. It's been a little while since we played. We'll unlock the watch point on the way back because it's just a go power. The dust off every time you beat the horn is something brilliant. Where's it gonna be? It's gonna be up on the hill, isn't it? Shouldn't it be ploughed it into water? It's gonna be a watch point in a second. Oh. We'll just get caught in the old automatic. Garage up there, possibly. Is this a bridge? The watch point here. We drove past the watch point. Dope. So we're gonna have to look for a track. Might be going around in circles for a while, boys and girls. Let's see. Yeah. Is that it there? It could be it. Whatever he could do, we should maybe put a bit better armor on that. Yeah, there it is at the top of the hill. I remember now. I thought it was at the top of a hill. If I remember correctly, it got stuck coming into a hill. Let's maybe put in coralish. And just slowly chill our way up the hill. So we'll do make a brew. We're gonna run. Yeah, we've been going half an hour, so we'll do make a brew in a second. Get the wheel spin on the go. So unlocked all the garages. Hey, there we go. Why you'd ever build this massive garage right at the top of that hill beyond me? Well, what can you do? Oh my days. So lumber mill there. I feel we should get this watch point. That watch point's on the side of the road. And that watch point. Let's uninstall the trailer hitch. And install so we need a fireproof exhaust. It's just in, like, get the fuel thing, because I think we may need it. Is that a path out in the back of it? That's not a path ramp. Nah, man. We best not go that way. So we'll unlock this first one. We'll unlock a couple more waypoints and then, because we don't really need them all, to be fair. Liked it to be light for this, because if I remember correctly, this little trail down here is pretty darn nice. Let's get the old winch on, go. Pull us out, son, pull us out. Oh dear, dear, dear. Tired, boys and girls, tired. But tomorrow we'll have an afternoon stream off. Friday we might have a bonus, War Thunder, possibly. We'll have to see what the crack's gonna be. We shall have to see, like. Right, where is the watch point? Yeah, this was the bit. It's pretty darn cool. There's a watch point right there. Might get some damage because we're not going to let off. Watch 2.2, number one. Drive closer to the watch point. Then I think there was a path that you just followed. And then it brought us back onto the main road. I'm sure there is one. I think there is. We'll find one. We'll make one, in fact. We haven't hit many trees today, so... There we go. Back to the road. Ticket. And away we go. What are we gonna do? So we forgot to do the wheel spin. Let's roll the wheel spin. Raffles. Close the raffle. There was one viewer entered. One. Draw the winner with 100% chance. It's my boy Amento. Right, reset. Start again. Oh, Amento with the wheel spin. And it's a double wheel spin today. Well, this afternoon anyway. Tonight we won't be doing doubles. Right, 25 seeds. And 50 seeds, so 75 seeds. What a reek good do. You haven't got gold VIP on my thing anymore. One second. It's been a month already. Oh, it ended on the 28th. Damn, son. No, it's not night time, it's because I've tabbed out the game, and then we tab back. There we go. I was just checking the list, because you don't have gold VIP on my chat thing anymore. It's because we're playing in full screen mode, not window. So when you tab out, it... sometimes I go black. But that means you've had 30 days of gold VIP. Unless Deepbot's shorting you. Do you need to do anything for the VIP thing? No. The VIP... well, the VIP, gold VIP is given out to subscribers, but you've still got subscription because you've got the thing by you know. But when the sub, if you choose to renew the subscription, then you get the the gold chat VIP, but you can win we've got silver. We've got silver or bronze. Bronze is in the wheel spins. What's going on, Diacarb? How's your day going? Right, let's... Where? Oh, we're miles off. Let's go at this next watch point. Alright, we're just having a... chill. We are currently on Seashore in hardcore mode. Gonna make a bruising. Yeah, Deepbot must not like thingies because it's maybe 30 days. Points. Power. Are we going to make it an automatic? That is the question. It's getting on the bank heist with Diacarb. I don't even know how many seeds I have. Oh, loads. Do, I can't even spell today. There we are. Really good dupe. Oh, there's more beasts to unlock. So there's a log kiosk there. And I can go there. Wait, let's unlock these two. We've got Insatius as well with the auto host. Much appreciated. If you're not already following, go follow my boy Insatius. Plays World of Warcraft. And I can't spell today. There we are. That should work. I'm going to click on it to make sure it worked. Yes, that worked. Grand job. Wait, the screen might go black again because I tabbed out. Nope. Put the WAN brake on though. Oh, Diacarb. We got KO'd. Damn, son. Yeah, that's the... I think there's two vehicles in here. Oh, Mento called the feds. Because your gold chat VIP ran out. You're in the Polizia. That's Savage. Savage. Where's that little beast? No, we can't use that little beast because it doesn't have anything. No gold, VIP, no Brenner. I feel that we may need to go and get fuel first, so let's do that. Right, closest fuel station. There. Right, let's follow the road down. Unlock the watch point, drive down that road. I think that road's normal, to be fair. At least the sun's out now, boys and girls. The sun is out. Security guys. We're on a speed wobble. Yeah, in theory, the light will be here tomorrow. Where is the... There it is. Pick... a path. There we go. Let's just go for it at that. Straighten up. Power. Someone's scraping snow outside. One second. This country needs to wake up. Like, that much snow. Let's go and scrape it off my snow. Right, fuel station's there. We'll unlock that watch point. Memento was a swamp. It was the grass. It was the grass of the bunch. It was the glass error. Right, let's go and get fuel. Fill up. This is a little bit of a route. What are we going to do? Where is the fuel? Where is the fuel? I think it's going down here. I think. I don't know how deep this gets though. I'm half tempted to take that route, to be fair. A little bit rocky though. Be on there. Grand job. Holy heck, diacarb. How many seeds? That's a fair whack. Although I wouldn't YOLO them all. I definitely wouldn't YOLO them all because we're going to be running for not the Gold Rush giveaway. giveaways in the future will be running on like tickets, like one ticket is one entry. What's going on, Jen? Well, let's fill up. Just be careful today, Jen. If you go in for a bank heist, Demento is about. He's already been wiping everybody out. He's rung the police. Well, let's go down to that watch point. I think I can remember where this one is, actually. You need to buy the Gold Rush DLC now. Or you could tune in tonight. Let me check my tickets. Gold Rush. Ooh. Yeah, tune in, Diacarb. No. I've just looked on my list. Because we only give away two last week. It was two game keys and two, where are we going? Yeah, two game keys to so yeah, we've got some. We'll probably just do two rolls though tonight, because last week we did four. Oh, Mento did a heist on his own. And won. That's savage. Right, has everyone got to make a brew in? Because we're coming up on the hour. No one did it with him, are they? Because he probably had inside help, to be fair. Probably rung the police. Yeah, said, oh, I'm just going to hit the bank. Let me off and then next time I'll deliver the thing. Pretty much. Amento didn't enter, he just like let us get shot and then went, I rang the feds. Wait, is that the log station down there, isn't it? So let's try and work our way back. So there's only one thing that's blocked. Oh no, two things that's blocked. It's pretty much, I think I remember I came down here along this bottom way and then nipped into the lumber mill. So we're going to try and drive that back to the place. We'll see what the crack will be. Yeah, there's the lumber yard. So I'm pretty sure it's just nip fruit trees. Well, away we go. And the sun is getting a little bit bright. need blackout curtains. That's what we need. Right, lumber mill. So yeah, we can nip through here. Nip through. Yeah, that way, that way, that way. Reverse oop. Two seconds. If diacobs here, diacob can do it. Okay, okay. You're in second. That's some going. It's all good, diacob, it's all good. It's all good in the hood. Around there, nip through these trees and then onto the thing. You're playing Gold Rush today, diacob. Are you on the? You have a lot of mats to collect. Are you playing Elite? Because didn't they have a new patch? Right, let's put a lid on that. We need to stop drinking Luke again. Put that down there. Grand job. Let's hit into the tree. And probably at some point this year, diacob, this year I will install Elite again. It was on offer on Xbox actually, like the base game anyway. Hey up. What? Hey up. Well, she went a little bit deep. Yeah, the base game was on Xbox. It's only like £5 or something. We're gonna try with this other truck, to be fair. No ramp, let's put it in automatic, not not that. So that's the route we wanna take in theory. Pass this thing and then away we go. Whatever he could do. I've had an email saying that my light has been sent out, so that's grand. I ordered both things at once, like the stand and the light, and the stand turned up this morning. Yeah, that's where we need to go, down there, Rampage, come on. Starting to get my makeup done. No. No. should actually have left this. Yeah, let's leave this at the road. And we can fill up at the road. We need to tab to that other vehicle and see. If it's going to do what we want it to do. We need to check the configuration, if not we're going to have to use one of these or something. We should really put it on tow. We're not getting mixed up. We're getting a 14-inch LED ring light with dimmer. So when it's night time, it should be brighter. And then eventually we'll get green screen on the go. Stop the engine. Where were we at? This is what we wanted. But we need to see. We need to get a crane on it. Hopefully it's got a crane. Now I'll have to do two journeys. Order four. My boy sold that create with the auto host as well. Much appreciated. If you're not already following him, go and follow my boy. He's currently, well, he's in the process of doing the graphics for the channel. Right. Big job on, boys. Big job on. Right, oh, can we not have a large? Why can't we have a large? All we want to do is take massive amount of logs in one journey. Looks like we're on medium again. I can't remember which truck. One of them does do large, but I don't think it has the attachment on it. So I'll have to do it in a fora again. I'll do grand. This thing looks pretty cool anyway. So she's all fixed. We just need to fuel her up when we get through. Thing's pretty beasty, to be fair. So right, let's do the wheel spin before we start. Close the raffle. Three people. We're on double wheel spins this afternoon. Diacarb with that win. What a reet good do. Right, reset. Start anew. Wheels. What a grand job, sir. Congratulations. Bronze chat VIP, you've already got gold. Fifty seeds. And what, 40? So 90 seeds, well, we could do some. Right, so make a brew is open again. Let's find diacarb. 90, wasn't it? Grand job, the screen's gone blank again because we just thingied. Memento's in, Jen's in. Will diacarb be victorious again? Right, we can probably. I was gonna say we could knock this into automatic. We should really, in theory, load two trucks and tow one through. That would probably be the faster way of doing it, but we ain't gonna do that one. So this is going to be the third map that we're going to complete in hardcore, but I don't think we'll get this finished today. It's 2:30 already. Oh no, it's snowing again. But as long as my Asda comes tomorrow, we'll be grand. So I can't stream tomorrow afternoon because the Asda slot is 1 till 3 or something, because that's when it was only 2 quid. When it was the cheapest price, that's when we get the Asda delivery. And we'll mech the update video for YouTube. And then tomorrow night we'll have the announcement. Yep. It's not like in Difflock today, we just need to just nip through here, make a new track. This beast should be carrying large logs. Why are we only doing medium? One hog, get through. So we're gonna have some more lovely loading practice. What a grand job, what a grand job. Logs, let's get to the logs. Now we've got to get out of there, we need to refuel. So we'll just pull on the road and then we'll fill it up. Right, V. Just put the one brake on. Turn the push anchors. Push the anchors. Crane grab. Crane. Oh, we never ordered any lumber. Come on, Rampy, new bird. Yeah, two at a time. Grand job. Can't remember the buttons, can't remember the buttons. I no, too far, Lumpy. Oh. No, let's not do that. Let's lift up a little. No. The controls is actually really easy to use, but like I always mess it up because we hardly ever use it. That's why excuse I'm going with anyway. So we only play once a week and we don't always play in hardcore mode. That is the excuse I'm using. Concentrate. Oh, come on, Pip. There we go. Grand job. See ya tonight, Gold Rush, the game. Including giveaway. Keys, DLC keys, or seeds, whichever of the three you require if you already have Gold Rush, the game, and the DLC, then you can still enter. Oh, this is awkward. Look at that old hog. Alright. Let's be away. Gotta get some fuel. We could probably nip through them. Through there. I'm actually interested to see if we actually make it with this load on. I can't remember what I used on the when we played this on normal mode. So it should be fun. Go on, Hog, pull through, pull through. Right, should we attempt something pretty funny? Let's attempt to reverse. Let's just go change vehicle, change truck. Oh no, I can't reach. Not that I can reverse much better than this either. Kerosene, fill that. Thank you, Blizz. Away we go, away we go. Unfortunately, it is dark. Next turn in we want, let's get it in. Let's get it in this gear. Let's pull on through. Will we make it through this puddle, boys and girls? That's the question. If not, we could maybe always get the car of it to pull us through. Should be grand, though. Should be grand. What are we going to do? We're going to try and at least get this first, the first log station done before we have to, head off. Oh, she's about to get moist. So when I did my Asda order, you'll all be proud of me, I did not order any crisps, no sweets, no ice cream, although I do have one tub of ice cream left. Right, this is going to get deep. Hopefully we don't get stuck. Could just be it, that could be plain sailing now. We didn't take any damage. What a week would do. You're having a roast for dinner tonight. Nice man. Tonight I will be having burgers again. Because it's a 4-pack of burgers from the co-op and a 4-pack of buns, so I've done the same dinner 2 nights in a row. And then we've got Asda coming tomorrow. More food. Wait, where was the little bit that we nipped through? No idea what you're having. Not even a small indication. Hey, oh. She's leaning. Not an indication. that's what you're having then. Nothing. Nothing at all. You're through? Oh, I'm through. He's in. We're in. There is the lumber yard. We're nearly there. So this wasn't going to be as bad as what I thought. The sun's out again. Yep. Did we give it enough? Yes, look at that. I can't remember where the other lumber yard is, but we're pretty much gonna have to go on this journey each time. Let's have a look on the map. So we can't use them two. Like, so we can't go. We could go that way. From that log kiosk. Or we can just go from this log kiosk. Go round all the way and then up there, but I can't remember what this is like, but I kind of want to go go up there so we can try out a different route, if you get what I mean. We'll have to see. We'll get the first one done. As well, if anyone was interested in Star Citizen package, I don't know when, but at the minute, well, like, it might have already gone up. They were, like, you bought the game package that's got the MMO, like, the Persistent Universe, and then there's Squadron 42, which is going to be the AAA single player game. But anyway, the packages at the minute, you buy the starter package, which is 34 quid or something, and then you upgrade for, you upgrade for the Squadron 42 game, it's only like 15 or 10 or something, but they're changing that. To be fair, if you bought the Mustang Alpha or the Aurora package now, which is £35, there's enough gameplay there to constitute £35, if you get what I mean. Like, there's enough in to warrant £35, if you get what I mean. The next patch, I think, 3.1, is going to be a bit better, where you can buy other ships in the actual MMO bit, in-game. No, but you can help me out by... using that referral code, you get 5,000 free credits, which is like 10 quid or something, or 5 quid. That the referral program for Star Citizen is really good, actually. You know, like the Ashes one, Ashes give you a certain percentage in you can choose it in cash or store credit. Whereas Star Citizen one, like, you get two, you get like some weapons for a ship, or like only size 2 or something. Like, the more up that you go, like, you get an actual ship and stuff. It's pretty good, and you can get the most expensive ship, like, through referrals, but you need a lot of referrals. The difference is Ashes will actually release. Unfortunately, Star Citizen will actually release as well. So get the thing soon. Not in my lifetime. Unfortunately, man be wrong, but hey ho. Nah, it'll be out. Don't you worry. Probably, knowing my luck, it will be out on the same day that Ashes comes out. And then I'll be like, which one do I play? Which one? But maybe Friday. It'll happen. It always happens. Look at Pure Farm comes out on the 13th, and Farm Sim DLC comes out on the 13th. It's just there's just the way that the cookie crumbles. But we'll maybe play on Friday daytime, possibly. Might play some Star Marine. I haven't decided yet. It is on my list of things that I want to do. Be suicidal to joke the development. Yeah, but it's not all the same kind of people though. Like, that want to play space game versus MMO game. You get what I mean? But like, they are gonna be the two biggest. But then it could all go wrong. Everything could all go wrong. We could have World War III and we don't get to play games anymore. We have to go and fight in trenches. Right, let's fill up with fuel. More fuel, Vicar. At least we parked the truck so we can just quickly nip in, get the fuel. Umbrex. Seems like a pun off scheme in Star Citizen. Don't make me ban you, Diacarb. It would be the biggest shambles of a con ever, because they employ however many people, them offices, etc. You want a con, go play half these little crappy games that come out on Steam, microtransaction to heck, and then they don't even bother updating them. There's your cons. Right, fuel! More fuel! And change your truck up. Tell the one break off, that'll probably come in handy. But it's only 174 million. It's not. There's not that much. $174 million doesn't get you very far if you're trying to hide from a lot of people. In fact, $174 million doesn't get you a lot in this day and age. You wouldn't be able to hide. But that's the thing though, you couldn't, because the people that, like, a lot of people have a lot more money that have invested into the thing, so like, that you wouldn't be able to hide, like, you just wouldn't. You could give it a good shot, but you just wouldn't. You have to become friends with that fella at Tesla and get a free lift out of the world. Right, ladies and gentlemen, time to become the crane operator. Turn anchors. Push anchors. Crane grab. Crane. It was getting faster. It was getting faster. Possibly. Well, no, because there would have been a special ship already. It'd be alright. It's only money anyway. Like, it's just money. I spent more on worse and woke up with. But for £35, there's plenty of gameplay there. Log. Give me log. More log. Hey, it's not poverty spec. I had to buy something. I got something else there. I had Posh Boy drink the other day. We've chugged some more rich boy drinks. Right, where is the thing? No, wrong button, still wrong button. I went to the blimmin' train station after work on thingy, on Monday. You're on poverty spec stuff till Psycho Woman gets home. Poverty spec's good spec though. Height. Oh, you got the munchies. Oh dear. No. More power. Nom hype. Nom dubs. Jim with that rubbing hype. Give me the logo. Please, one more. Now we want flapjack. Never mind. He'd be ringing his last note. Going, pick me up, flapjack, on the way home. Ooh. We missed that by a mile. Always wants us to position the truck properly. We are positioned properly. Oh, come off it. Stop being awkward. What are we gonna do? Away we go! No. Why are we doing this? I didn't sign up for that. Ah, oh, heck of a wobble on. And again. What happened to this ground in the last 2 weeks? Was it 4 hours or something? This is... Oh, the load's packed. We've broken it. It's gone through the thing. We broke the game. We should be alright though, we should be. She's just a little bit wobbly. Hopefully we don't break it. What time is it? 40. Should we do the wheel spin? I can't remember when the last time we did the wheel spin was. Yeah, let's... Free entries. Jen with the win today. What? Right, to reset. Start new. So we'll run one more. Right, 50 seeds and another spin. What the... Right, so that's 100. And another spin. Alright, so that's 125, and then you've still got your second spin. You already have chat VIP. So, 156. That's some going. That's crazy. That's crazy, crazy. Right, we left the beast running. Nope. Right, let's get the entries back in. We'll probably run. This will be the last one, to be fair, because we need to get stuff sorted, have dinner, and then be back for six. What a reek would do. Hopefully don't tip it. Hopefully it'll work normal. I've got so many Discord messages. 2 seconds. I need to check the Discord. Oh, grand job, but I quickly need to do this. There we go, grand job. Right, that's a scent. Let's get the dashboard back up, let's get back in. Yeah, you got the 50 seeds in another wheel spin, and then you got the 50 seeds in another wheel spin again. So you doubled it, and then because your next one you got 25, and then your second spin, because we're doing two spins today, got 25. That was good going. In them cash money points. Hopefully, this isn't too much of an angle. Should be grand. Oh dear. I'm getting tired again. So tonight, Gold Rush, we'll be back on our poverty spec, T2 mine, but I want to move. There's that pile of dirt that's just sitting up there. I want to dig it and see what happens. Could have Nout in it, but we'll just be on a chill evening. Wait, where was the... We could probably just drive right on there, couldn't we? Let's go this way. Let's get this done. It's on 2 hours already. So this map's going to take slightly longer. Because we finished the island. Pretty darn quick. There you go. What the... Ground defrosted. Why did the ground do that? No, don't even think about tipping. There's no need to be awkward with us today. What a reek would do. So my stand turned up for the light, and it's fit where I wanted it to. It's hopefully, because I haven't got it fully extended, hopefully it'll still sit alright. Should be grand. Why is our youth getting stuck all of a sudden? Has the game gone? Oh, you've been playing for 2 hours. I'm just going to defrost the ground. We came through here no bother before. And now we've got to hug the tree. Oh well. Let's get some winching on go. I'm pretty sure we could carry some large logs with us. I'm sure we could. No, don't fall off. Stay on, please. Whatever you could do. Right, boys and girls, I'm going to be back in 2 seconds. And we'll probably, maybe continue, I think. We'll see. We shall see. We'll get up to where we need to be, and then we can complete the next one. Ideally, I want to finish the whole job, but I need to eat dinner. Right, 2 seconds. Alright, let's get back to it. It's cold, man. It's not actually that cold, to be fair. Well, it is. That didn't work, did it? So yeah, I wanted to get this whole map, so it'd be in one video, but we'll maybe just part two it, and then when we get time next time, we'll either have a short stream or we can stop and then change the title, etc. for the VOD. But we'll so there's a log kiosk there, and I want to try going like this road here, like this back road, looks pretty gnarly. So we'll go up to this log kiosk here and go from there. Or we can just load here and drive all the way around. Or we'll just load, yeah. What am I doing? We'll just load there. Come on, Amper. Damn. My phone battery's dead already. What is the deal with that? Oh, don't get stuck. We're not coming this way ever again. It's fine. It's a good job we're not going this way. She's bogged like. Damn. Well, that didn't help the situation. What have we got? What? I don't even understand how I managed to do that. There's boggy through there as well, isn't it? It's clogged. What a reek would do. We bogged it already. Please be something to it. No. Let's go down one. No, that would be no gear down. What a newbie. So yeah, we'll be back with Gold Rush. We're gonna host somebody this afternoon. I don't know who it's about. Then I'm gonna make my dinner. I've got burgers and then I've got trifle. So I probably will eat that before stream. If not, we'll eat it after. Yes. I think it's pretty much safe to say that we are stuck. She's slowly getting there. Could just fire a winch on. There we are. We're just slowly thinning. Yeah, we've been this way twice now. When it's like this the first time we went through, the job was fine, but that time. Going there and coming back has been a little bit boggy, but we're out, we're grand. Should be reek like. Fine, we don't need to go that way again. If that was the 8th one. We've beat all the maps. Nice. We're just running through on hardcore mode now. We've done them like on normal, so we're running through hardcore. The multiplayer is dead. I've not even got to multiplayer yet, to be fair. Like, I was gonna do multiplayer one stream, and then I decided no. we'll start on hardcore mode. Power, come on, son. But I only play a couple of hours a week, so in no rush to get everything finished. We've done most of the stuff. There's a few achievements still to be on with, but so fill this beast up with fuel, and then what time are we? I think we may attempt. Let's push it out. I just want to put in. Let's fill up. And then we'll go for it. We should be right. Change truck. This thing's like loads and loads of fuel. Let me put my phone on charge. And we need to check tweets. Let's quickly check the Twitter. I've been really slow with tweet shout outs today, to be fair. But it's just, oh, Diacarb with a retweet. Thank you, sir. And then Guyver has retweeted our Catlin Crops video. That's not doing too bad, that stream footage from the other day. Be pretty busy if you haven't already. Go follow me on YouTube, or subscribe on YouTube. Hit the notification bell, and all will be grand. Right, fuel, kerosene. Right. Change the truck. One brake on. We still need 800 hours of watch time on YouTube to get the partnership back. 800 hours. Which probably isn't going to happen very soon, because my average view time is 4 minutes. I did actually think about live streaming on YouTube, so like even if we had one or two people that like had 20 hours of 2 hours of view time. But I think we're just gonna run the same setup for March. I haven't fully decided. I was gonna think about it later before we make the the video for like the update video for March. But I think we're probably just gonna go in the same format. All the footage will go over. Going to put some lock on this girl. This fill site's getting boggy now. We're in it already. He must be cold on top. My boy, Sol.create, with the cheek. How can I be cold on top?
Fence line, hoodie boy.
Job sorted. Buy this man a hat. I've got plenty of hats. Right, what do we need to do? V, put the handbrake on. Turn the anchors. Push the anchors. Let's get in the crane. Thanks for stopping by, buddy. Much appreciated. You didn't need to leave kisses. That's strange. One, two. We're actually going to get this finished, to be fair. We should. The pineapples. I should still have my pineapples. Let me tab to the thing. Oh, I haven't got pineapples. I don't have pineapples. Why? Two seconds, ladies and gentlemen. This is important. Why don't I have pineapples? Have Twitch messed all the sub things up? I'm gonna have, like, I've got days left. Yeah, 3rd of March. Eh? Why has Mang not got pineapple? Not happy. Where's my pineapple gone? Wait, now give it, wait, I have to type it out? Why is it making me type it out? Ain't nobody got time for typing. Damn emotes playing games with us. Right, let's get back in. I don't understand why the emote wasn't working. Like, normally it's got, like, on my list, it's got emotes. Way up, too much power. Down, down, down. Grand job. She's having a lot of sway. Well, let's actually put the log on properly this time around. What a Reek could do, boys and girls. What a Reek could do. I'm actually really hungry. I shouldn't be hungry. Blimmin' half packet, like my final bag of crisps. Because the whole of March I'm going to try and not buy any crisps. I know. I'm still gonna buy ice cream. Like, I've even got ice cream in the fridge, in the freezer now. Triggered? What? Why are you triggered? What is wrong, Jen? The log's not straight. Don't worry. We'll use this by the power of computer games. There you go. They look pretty straight to me. Right, let's do one more brew wheel spin, and then, or should we carry on? Let's do the one more brew. And then the next time we load it up as well, we'll get it done. Voodoo. Diacarb with that win. Congratulations, sir. He's probably playing games so he can't tab out. Five seeds. Five. And then 40, 45's not bad. Not bad at all. 45 to Diacarb. That's not bad. It's definitely not the luck that Jen had before though. That was insane. There's a 50 plus a roll, 50 plus a roll, and then a 25. And then the second roll was just a plain 25, but still. I feel like every time we do these playthroughs of spin tires, like the on hardcore, like every time I'm transporting the logs, is at night. Power out. Oh, we need a sat mouth. That corner there. See, I think possibly leek and potato soup, and then burgers. I'm hungry already. It's like half three. Shouldn't be this hungry already. But tomorrow, hopefully, the light will turn up. We can get that set up. And then I need to make a video, an update video, and upload it before Asda comes. We have mac and cheese. I don't have mac and cheese that often. But when I do, demolish it. Demolish it. Vampy stalled the engine because he tapped out, because he forgot to put the list back up. I had it still on the wheel spin, not on the follow list, etc. Don't. Smoked cheese and pancetta. Pasta bake with extra mushrooms because it's fresh. Smoked cheese and pancetta. Who's got the posh girl dinner? Smoked cheese and pancetta. I've actually run out of pancetta. I think I had quite a bit. I think I had 2 packets worth in the freezer from New Year's Eve. Poverty spec pasta dish, not with pancetta. I'm pretty sure they don't sell pancetta in the poverty spec shop. I ain't buying that, Jen. Not having it. Smoked cheese, not so poverty spec, but pancetta, definitely not poverty spec. I don't know if this, we need to turn the diff lock off. Every time we turn the diff lock off though, like, we always need diff lock again to get up the hill. Come on, log, don't be that log that just stops us. Coming across the beach. Jen, what is this, like? Pleads poverty, eats chorizo sausage. Pleads poverty, eats rosette dinners. And a mento lowers the tone. Read into that what you will. I love spicy sausage. Can't lower what's in the car. Oh dear. Hey, oh, we've got a lot of puddle going on. It's fitting. Oh dear. I don't know. We might possibly need to turn off the thing and change it to mature. I know my words. That was my words. But the timing was wrong. The timing was definitely wrong. This track's pretty cool, to be fair. Yeah, I know. I don't know what the age limit thing is on. Because we can't actually have a Twitch account until you're 13. So I presume that they changed mature to 16 or 18 or something. Probably 18. But then there's no porno, so maybe 16. Who knows? Well, it's pushing it, isn't it? It's pushing it a lot, man. I'm pretty sure it's 13 or something, like the age that you have to be to make an account. Could even be 14. So Mento's done for, his mental age is only 12. Job's done for, son. What? Danny's... What? You mean Luke is there? I feel really faint, so sugar... Sugar's needed. I need to eat, but it's not dinner time yet. Cool kids drink. I'm not a cool kid though, I was a cool man. I don't know who Danny Zuko is. Am I meant to know who he is? I know who Danny McCaskill is. How am I supposed to know who these people are? When we get to this thing, I'll Google. I'll have a Google. I can't Google now because the telephone's miles away. We're there. We're there. Do they play Farm Sim? Do they play Minecraft? Do they play Call of Duty? Do they play Arcade? Do they play BDO? Do they play War Thunder? Do they play World of Tanks? Do they play... I don't know. FIFA? Do they play FIFA? The fella from Greece. How would I like be manning over that? Can't for shame me for something that I'd never know. never, ever, 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 ever know. Right, we can cancel that. Right, we can go the fast way back to there and then down onto the main road. I'm disappointed that you think that I should know that. So. You should take back then, for shame. Thing's beasted. Hopefully we'll have enough fuel to get back down this road. Pick up one more load and then it was a pretty chill journey, to be fair. Hopefully we'll be done by our 4 because we need to eat. Hungry. It'll go this way. Looks a cool little trail. Oh dear. So yeah, tonight, 6 PM-ish. Well, someone's updating, what's updating? Someone's Steam's updating. Could be Gold Rush. Could be Cat. Intrigued. Who wants to update? The H1. That was disappointing. I don't even know why I've still got H1. The battle royale thing is still on my computer. Goes across them logs. What a grand job, boys and girls. What a grand job. You shouldn't be drinking this much, Luke, is it? Those trousers won't fit. That's not the problem. If there's none left, we won't drink it. How would be an athlete off drinking that? Be an athlete if I left the house and rode push iron, wouldn't I? That was actually a cool little trail. It was more fun than going down that massive mud thing that we've got coming up. So we'll load up one more time and then that will be as complete on the thing. Probably take us 3 hours, won't it? So next week, Mud Runner. I haven't got work with it now. Deathblade, what's going on? Welcome back. And thank you for that cheer. much appreciated. Hope you're having a good day. It'll be early there, early. Just woke up. Although saying that, like, if I could get away with it, I would just be waking up now, and it's like 3:50 in the afternoon. But hope you're doing well. We're just on with Seashore. It's called. In hardcore mode. We've just got one more thing to do. Oh, it's 7:50. That's not that long. That's not so bad. V, change truck. Not that I get up at 7:50. Well, when I have to be at work for 9, I have to leave at 8, so the alarm goes off. I'll drag myself out of bed at 7:50. We need to change truck. Advanced. Why did we fill that one? We need to fill that one. It's gonna be pretty boggy getting into the area again, because I'm really, really, really boggy. We'll get this final one loaded, and then tonight, Gold Rush, the game, with some giveaways. Hopefully we don't get stuck on this tree stump. Oh, we demolished it. We showed that who was boss, didn't we? Right, let's get it spun around. Try and get it half straight so it doesn't throw a pro paddy at us. Then we'll be grand. Look at that pile. We should get out of that. Right, turn the anchors, push the anchors, the crane grab, into the crane. Up and away we go. 1, 2. Messed it up, come on, bro. Sort your act out, son. There we go, we should be about reet with that. No. Higher, lower, higher, lower. Grand job. So I think we need to try and find something that we can collect the large logs on. See what carnage is going to happen when we try and manually load large logs. So I think that's going to be pretty entertaining, to be fair. Rocking, but Grand job, grab. Lift door, lift door. Yeah. We'll get there. Wait, don't mess up. Hey, don't slide. There's definitely no pro-loading going on here, that's for sure. Packed and ready. There's a button. Might have to fill up one more time. No, we'll be fine, we'll be fine. Though it used quite a lot of fuel in that time that we were there. No, please don't get stuck. Yeah, I think we're gonna fill up. We're gonna risk filling up one more time. It's so boggy here now. That's cool. Look at the size of that there. Whatever you could do, boys and girls, whatever you could do. So when we get to the end, we'll spin the wheel to make a brew. It is double wheel spin today. I don't know if we'll have double wheel spin on later. We'll see. Get out of here in auto so we don't have to change gear, we can just fly down. Get it all finished like. Where we need to be. That is where we need to be. Some power. Oh no. Got speed wobbles on the go. Going in. Power! Alright, let's just go normally. I think we could have just missed, like, we could have just gone straight. We'll be grand, like. There's actually quite a few people streaming Mudrunner today, so we might be able to post some of them. We'll see. I think there's at least 4 or 5 people on now, which is good. So yeah, next week Mudrunner is probably going to be an afternoon game again, I think. I think we'll keep Cattle and Crops in the Monday spot for a while, because that, it's very popular on when we put the footage up on YouTube. I don't think there's no space there with Vanessa in the end. There we go. 1,357. That should be somewhere in the top 10 easy. Fourth place, man. What a reek good do. Into Puddle again. Get through Puddle and then away we go. The tree turned up at the wrong time. I'm just trying to get a good screening. I need a good thumbnail. It always goes wrong. What up? What a reek good do. So we'll see what's a crack. We'll see what's about. But we'll be back at 6. She must be dusty though, kicking up some dust. What a grand job, like. Time's it here, right now, 4 o'clock, 4 p.m. So we'll be live again in 2 hours with Gold Rush. Hello, Mr. Tree, you don't mind us. Didn't have enough lock on them. Oh god. Yeah, 6 o'clock, my time. Gold Rush. Might be slightly later because we've got to. Once this finishes, we need to do the thumbnail and the descriptions. And we need it to process. The processing recently has been taking quite a while, to be fair. Nearly there. Come on, girl. Power through, power through. So when we get this finished, it should be the map completed in hardcore mode. So the next one is, can't remember, but we'll just work through the list. Come on, beast, don't make me have to change gear. The end is in sight. So this took us 2 hours 44 minutes, that's not so bad. Well, it will be bad if we get stuck like this. This close to the thing. That'd be pretty funny. But yeah, we'll be back. 6 o'clock. Gold Rush the game. Deepbot will be running all afternoon, so you'll earn the offline points. I think it's 1 point every 10 minutes or something. It's not loads, but it's something, so if you stick around. Be live at 6 again. Horn thing so funny. Completo. There we go. Job done. What do we eat good do, boys and girls? Return to main menu. Let's see what we've got for the next one. Crossing next. Oh, this one. I think we have to go, like, this top bit of the map was a good crossing. But yeah, that's what a really good dude. Let us, we need to put the wheel on. Let's do that, let's do this, let's do that, and do, oh no, boys and girls, I messed it right up. Let's roll the credits, and let's actually get rid of the starting soon bit. We need to do the wheel spin, and then we're gonna find someone to host for a little bit. But thanks everyone for hanging out this afternoon, it's been much appreciated. We will be back later on, 6 p.m. Gold Rush the game. Let's pause that, let's pause this, let's see who is about. Oh, we're on Twitch. Nobody on my list. What? It's 35 people on Mudrunner. That's good going. Right, this fella's got. A stick. Oh, he's got. Yeah, we'll go with this fella. He's got 8,000 followers. Damn, son. Right. Right, boys and girls, we're gonna go over to Unraffler. We'll be back later. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all soon. Oh, we need to do the thing. We need to do the thing. The wheel spin. Dire can't be that win. What if he could do? Double wheel spin. Dire with the wins today, right? 40. And a 15. 55. That is 50. Yeah, it's 55. And he ran away already. I don't like it when people enter and run away because I can't give them the points. But unfortunately, he's a subscriber. Well, fortunately. There we are. So we can just do off that list instead. Grand job. Right, boys and girls, we're going to go over to Unraffler, I think he's called. So we'll be back in a bit. Thanks for watching, boys and girls. I'll see you all 6 o'clock.